guess what day it is. It's day one of Rush, and me and my friend are so excited. She just choked on her water. We are so excited, and unfortunately, I won't be able to bring my phone even to the Grove to show like how many people are rushing because we have to leave it in the room. But this is kind of like vlog, like just how we feeling, like a little memory diary. And then at the end of this, I will reveal which sorority chose me, I chose, whatever, where I found my home. So I'm really excited. Today is Greek day, which means that we talk to all 11. So it's all day from 8:15 to like 7:30 at night. And then we have to rank, which basically means we put our least favorite three that we would not like to go back to. So that's today, and it's Sunday, and so it's gonna be a long day, but I'm excited. I just filmed the clip for my outfit because I'm gonna be doing this little vlog, and then I'm gonna be doing a what I wore for Rush. And so that's two videos, but it's a really easy day today as far as outfits goes because they gave us the t-shirt. But we've been up since 6:30, and then we stayed up really late, like till 1, because we just couldn't sleep because we've been so excited. And Ole Miss does theirs really late, so we've been waiting for it for a long time, and it's really surreal and crazy that it's finally here. Do you have any words, Cassidy?
I'm so excited, I can't wait, but I probably should have gone to bed. So if you haven't rushed yet, go to bed the night before.
It's so hard to, I know. It's just like the excitement was killing us. We're like, can't go to sleep.
But we haven't been through it yet, but I've heard everyone say, be yourself, so be yourself.
We'll ask again advice for the end of the week. But, yeah, getting time. We're about to head there. It's looking kind of overcast. So, yeah, let's hope it's not chilly because I don't think we can wear a jacket with this. But, yeah, I'm super excited to meet all the houses. Ready to go.
Sorry, I'm, like, not being professional.
So pumped. All right, bye guys. See you tomorrow. Or I might do a little vlog when I get back to do like thoughts. We'll see.
Bye. Back in the room. Rush was really fun today. Like, it was really fun. Mm-hmm. I really enjoyed it more than I thought I would. I was nervous that I wouldn't like it. It was just so fun talking to all the people. Me and my cookout. I don't remember why I started this video, what I had in my brain to say other than day one. Done. It was great. That's all I can think of. So, like, see you tomorrow.
Gina's advice.
What's Gina's advice?
If you watch other YouTube videos about this, they're going to say you're going to lose your voice, and you're going to say, why? You're just talking. It's not talking. It's literally screaming.
Mm-hmm.
So, just a heads up. You can put that in the vlog if you want. You don't have to.
You guys, I'm headed down. It's day two, but later I'm so excited. Yesterday was just honestly so fun. I can't wait to hear about all their philanthropies today and just see how each and every one of them cares about it, because that's gonna be super fun. I don't know what else I have today. We're about to go find that out. I won't be putting that on the vlog. I won't say anything probably about them until I have mine at the end and you guys know. Just because I wouldn't want it to look like I didn't like one or something like that, that they weren't like good, because you know all the houses are just so sweet and great. It's just like personally I'm trying to find where I belong, so that can be different for everybody, so I don't want to sway anyone's like opinion. But yeah, stay tuned to the end of this video and it'll be bid day, but it's actually Monday in real life right now, so I'm headed down. And so yeah, so bye you guys. Hey you guys, it is 12 something. So now it's Tuesday, but it was Monday, and Monday was philanthropy, and I think I vlogged a little bit before I left. I had, you can have up to 8 houses, and they have rounds, and I had 7 rounds today, because that's the max rounds per day, and I didn't have any breaks in between. And then one of our rounds got moved behind because it was like a problem, so it got over really late. So it was like 10 when it finally ended from 4 today, which really was 3:15 because that's when we had to get our schedules. And so we went to Sonic afterwards. We like didn't even come get our phones, like just grabbed the car keys and went to Sonic afterwards because we were so hungry. It was like 10:30. So I got back like 11:30. Me and Cassie had gone and I look a mess. I'm like so oily. But I have one house to visit tomorrow, and then we rank, and then where's the rest day Wednesday, so I get to do some homework, some laundry,
And tomorrow's low-key a rest day for me because I only have one house. And then Thursday, we find out we drop three Tuesday, like, for a ranking. And so you have five for sisterhood. And sisterhood's 2 days, too. So, like, you either have it one day or the next day. So that's a little stressful because I'll be, after rank Tuesday, I'll be worrying about it until Thursday. Like, if your top, if your faves, like, picked you back. Yesterday was really fun, and today was really fun. I was just a little nervous before my first house because it's, like, a lot of people got dropped from houses they really liked, and I was lucky, and the one I, one of my really, some of my favorites, I got to go back to again. So then I was kind of worried. I'm like, well, what if I, like, say the wrong thing or something? But, you know, once I got in there, like, I just started talking to them, and it went away. So it was really fun. I loved learning all about the philanthropies and, like, seeing their little videos. It was so cute. And just getting to hear about, like, each member, like, how they like to personally, if they had, like, a connection or one of their favorite events they do that puts on to help it. That was just really cool. So it was so fun. Not gonna lie, a little tired. I was way hungry because I hadn't eaten since, like, 11:30 at the point, because I had lunch, and then I started at 3:15, and I didn't get over with until 10. But they did all have, like, sugary drinks in their little houses we got to drink. Like, there was Kool-Aid, lemonade. So, like, thankfully, my blood sugar was stabilized. But, you know, I forgot to pack snacks, so I was smart. All my snacks were in my backpack because I thought I would have breaks and not have to be in the, Hey, you guys. It is day three of recruitment, and I just got, like, a shower, so I probably look a little smudgy. About to dry my hair. I only have one house today, but I'm excited to go to that one, and then I rank, and then we have a break tomorrow, but my sweet mom and family sent me a little surprise, so I wanted to show you guys, thought, because they are just too cute. So she sent me the cutest little cookie. It says good luck, and it is, peep the super messy room in the background. Sorry about it. Rush has been busy. But yeah, it is so cute. The lily pad has, like, the cutest stuff. So, can't wait to eat that. And then she sent me a few, like, little notes and stuff, which was so cute, from the family members. And then these were too cute. And then my little sister sent me this, which was super sweet. Miss her. She's six. And then I already opened one because I'm impatient. She sent me this adorable top. It's going to look so cute with some flare jeans. I apologize if your OCD in the back of my room being a mess, like, offends you. But, like, literally yesterday I left my room at 3 o'clock, and I didn't get back until 11:23. So I was gone for a hot minute, and it just is what it is right now. So, yeah. Low-key late, running out the door. But very excited, very nervous. Let's see who dropped me, so we'll report afterwards. Hey, you guys. It's after sisterhood. It's, let's see what time it is. 10:52. I am so tired. I know you've probably watched me get this cold again. My Sudafed wore off. And it'll keep you up if you, like, take it too close to bed. So I'm just gonna be a little sick for a little while. But sisterhood went really good. It's getting harder because, you know, I'm about to have to pick. And there's two that I just really love. And I saw one of them today, and I'm gonna see one tomorrow. But I loved their sisterhood videos. They were just so cute. Well, I saw three today. And I mean, they were all cute, but the one I really like, I just really loved it. Gotta work on a paper because it's almost done. But yeah, tomorrow's day two of sisterhood, then pref, and then bid day. It's insane that's already here because I feel like we waited for a long time. This week, honestly, has been, like, the longest, fastest week of my life. Like, it's a blur. It went so fast, but it also, I'm really tired, so, like, I feel it. It's been here. But yeah, till later. Bye. Hey, you guys, about to leave
for part two of Sisterhood. I have two houses and then I rank. And then tomorrow we prep and my mom and sister are getting here tomorrow morning. I'm so excited. Yeah, I'm just running out. The house is close by, the one I'm going to first. So super excited about that. I'm putting on the sweater because it's cold outside. Oh, my friend's giving me a jean jacket. I forgot about that. I'm meeting Cassidy downstairs. So super pumped. See two more houses. Do a reflection. I hope you guys are liking this vlog thing. I can vlog midday, but I really couldn't vlog a whole lot because it's like no phones, you know how they are, strict, but it's for the best, help other organizations stuff, but I'll see you guys after. Bye.
I love this song. We just got out of Sisterhood. Oh, my mom's calling. Call you later. Love you, mom, but like, I just need to get some thoughts out here. Oh, let me shut the pizza so it stay warm. Gina had to use a plus one, so we got some pizza. We're headed to Cookout. So I used my plus one earlier because I thought I was going to redeem a thing for Chick-fil-A, but then I was like, I'm feeling Cookout. And today was stressful because my contact got so dry, it felt like it ripped. Yes, left. And it was literally very painful. I could not get it out.
But Gina got it out.
Yes, and shout out to Sydney, who also held my eye open while she got it out for me. Because the hardcore struggling. Hi. But yeah, Sisterhood. Wow, part two. Tomorrow's prep. My mom and sister get here tomorrow. Super pumped. Super great day. You have any thoughts? She's driving because I only have one contact in.
I don't know. I just am really, like, still keeping an open mind about everything. Like, obviously, I, like, know, like, where I want to go, like, the most. But we'll see what happens.
Yes,
I don't know. I honestly, though, like, my biggest thing, like, from this week is, like, if you stay positive and you're, like, not, like, crying, you know?
Yeah.
Like, I feel like you'll be, like, high-key, like, really stressed. And, like, that's when you don't have fun. Like, I'm having fun because
yeah,
I'm,
it's
like,
been
not
really
freaked.
Fun.
Yeah. That about it.
Some people take it way too seriously. And I'm like, you just gotta take a step back and be like, chill. Like, yeah, it's difficult.
Left, right.
Left. Right, square. Yeah, it's difficult sometimes. Just drove past one. They don't want you to film anything, and I don't really feel like being reported. Like, so we're not gonna show that. But a lot of them, if you Google house songs or whatever, I like them. They were only scary one time. Some people are like, oh, that's terrifying. Cause I remember when one went viral on Facebook, everyone was like freaking out.
Well, because they like edited that one, so you know.
But like, also normally don't stack. They're always like on the sides. They're just like singing cute little chants about their sorority, and they're like, hi, hi. It's fun. I kind of feel like, not famous, but you know, like, it's just fun. About to head to the Grove to get my schedule for the last time. And look who came, my mom and sister. And we're about to go pick up Gina. I'm so excited. I'm supposed to be done because it's just been a long week. It's super fun, but low-key sick. But I did get a lot of sleep last night, so that really helped. But yeah, do some thoughts after my last set of rounds later. So bye for now. Hey, you guys. It's midday morning. My hair is looking crazy. I've got to, like, put it in something. Waiting for my mom so we can go have brunch. We had sushi last night after prep got done. So yeah, I'm really excited about bid day today. I can't wait to see how it goes. Yeah, it's like 10:40 and bid day starts at 12:45. So yeah, super pumped.
getting any sleep, trying to read the signs. I don't know how much more I can take, how much longer I can wait before I lose my mind.
Hey, you guys, still in the letters. They have makeup, everything, like, they've been through a lot today. Glitter, I took off my little sticky gems, but this bidet vlog's coming to close, doing some homework with
Gina.
She went pie pie.
Woo!
I went AO pie. I think I got, I'm holding the camera, I can't do my little heart.
Yeah, I'll do it for you.
Super cute, super cute. I got some footage from bidet. It was a fun day. It was so fun. I'll probably do a video like about my rush experience because of like overall soon, but I definitely have outfits and everything coming. I think the outfit will be up before this, so get ready, and I hope you guys like that. Let me know if you do want the sorority experience one, but thank you for watching, and like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell, follow me on the gram. Yeah. Bye, you guys. To say what's on your mind, say me.